This is the song that I heard when my girlfriend told me that I should come to see a singer that I had not heard of at the Troubadour, a club in Los Angeles. And, you know, I didn't want to go. Oh, I was going through a breakup. It was 1971. And I just didn't feel like leaving the house, but I did. And I sat at the very back of the Troubadour, the club, and Don McLean came up and he was playing his great songs, and all of a sudden he sang this particular song. I just felt like he was singing, you know, about me, my life, my breakup, my whole thing. And I felt really like suddenly very kind of vulnerable, like everyone in the audience was looking at me. How vain can you be? But I did. I felt like everyone was sort of looking at me, and I felt really embarrassed. After the audience filtered out of the club, I wrote a poem on a napkin, which pretty much changed my whole life. And I had the first version of that particular song out, and Roberta Flack was on an airplane, and she heard my version of this song that I had written the poem for, and made it a big hit. And two weeks ago, I met her for the very first time. After all those years, and it was very, very, very meaningful to me. I went to her place in where she was living, and she was incredibly kind, and I thanked her. I thanked her for bringing my little folk song to the world. But this song is the one that I heard, and this is Don McLean's Empty Chairs.
Gypsy moths that dance around a candle flame, and I wonder if you know that I never understood that although you said you'd go until you did, I never thought you would. Moonlight used to be the contours of your face, while chestnut hair fell around the pillowcase, and the fragrance of your flowers rest beneath my head, a sympathy bouquet left with the love that's dead. And I wonder if you know that I never understood until you did, I never thought you would. Never thought the words you said were true. Never thought you said just what you meant. Never knew how much I needed you. Never thought you'd leave until you went. Clothes that drape and fall on empty chairs, and I wonder if you know that I never understood that although you said you until you did, I never thought you would.
That although you said you'd go,